You know what this means. Friday. It's Fast Friday, which means I gotta do the intro. Welcome to Fast Friday, where we get through things fast. Hi, everyone, and welcome to Pal to Tech. Cropping is critically important for composition, for setting the mood, and for optimizing for sharing on social media. I don't know about you, but I learned a long time ago that it is so much faster to use keyboard shortcuts versus taking your hand off the keyboard and maneuvering the mouse around. To me, that's like trying to paint an entire house with a tube of whiteout. Okay, here are my three favorite Lightroom shortcut tips for when you're cropping photos. Number one is the R key, because this will jump you right into the crop tool. So if you're here, you just press R, boom, and it jumps right into the crop tool. This is a lot faster than having to, you know, pick up a mouse and move up over here and click on this and blah, blah, blah. You might know that one already, but if not, start getting into the habit of using the R for the crop tool. Bam, you hit R, you're in the cropper, which is better than the, anyway. Next on the list is the X key. This one's my favorite. It allows you to quickly switch from portrait to landscape just by pressing X. I used to have to try and click on the corner and go, oh, where is it? Ah, there it is. Boom. Not anymore. Just press X. Boom. How cool is that? Keep in mind that for this tool to work, you already need to see the crop tool in the develop module. In other words, crop needs to be enabled. If you press X and you're not in the crop tool, then that's going to set your photo as rejected. So make sure that you only use X after you start your cropping process. Generally, I hit R to get me in the crop, then I'll hit X to toggle back and forth with portrait to landscape mode. And finally, I know that a number of you use the L key to turn off the lights in Lightroom so that you can look at your photo without any distraction. But did you know that the L key, when you use it in the crop mode, will basically mask out everything, it'll hide everything, but what area you have in your crop so that you can easily visualize your crop dimensions. I can go and press L. Boom, look at that. And I can visualize my crop dimensions. It just makes it so much easier. And you simply press L again to toggle it on and off. Three shortcut keys that will help speed up your Lightroom workflow when you're using the crop tool. Now, how can you best remember these three keys? You know, that's the whole problem with shortcut keys. You know, everybody says, use shortcut keys. Yeah, if you can remember them. Well, I came up with a way for those of you who have worked in a studio or are in a band or perhaps work in videography. So just think of these three keyboard shortcuts as XLR. XLR, right? XLR, an XLR cable, XLR. Okay, I had to come up with something. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it the like and subscribe. Hey, have a wonderful weekend, all of you. And for those viewers in the United States, happy 4th of July. And I will see you in another video next week. You can count on it. Take care. Oh my God, did I not? Oh, okay. I thought I wasn't recording. Oh my God, I thought I wasn't recording. Okay, the record light is on. If I had to shoot that video again, I would jump out the non-existent window in here. Ooh, I gotta go light some firecrackers. Cannot wait for this weekend. I'll see you in a video real soon. Take care.